up. Give it up for Matt Terry! How did you enjoy last week?
I loved it. I let go. Yay!
So did I. I got my inner thigh out. Yeah, I felt the burn. I got so excited. You just let go. I let go. A couple people at home let go.
Since being on The X Factor, I'm getting messages from fans.
Underwear pictures and stuff, but I don't open them, and a few marriage proposals.
What?
I've got an older brother and a younger brother. They just think all this heartthrob stuff is so funny.
Hi, Matt. The stuff your high notes did to me last week.
This week is Diva Week.
It's a strong week for you.
I'm super excited for soundcheck today because my mates Rory and Matt are coming down to see me.
Hey there, bro.
You're good, aren't you?
Is Nicole here?
Nicole's not here yet.
Oh, man.
Turns out they didn't come to see me, they came to see Nicole.
So what's she like as a mentor and stuff?
She's awesome. She chats to us all the time, get us in her dressing room, talk to her about Rory.
Right, selfie time.
Right. These are my pals.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, how you doing? How are you?
That was a nice surprise.
I know.
I've got to finish getting ready. Bye.
I can't believe it yet.
Best part of the day.
It's nice to have my mates because it reminds me about normality. I'm kind of like in this crazy bubble at the moment, singing and like hanging out with my culture singer. I'm living the absolute dream right now and I never want it to end.
Matt Terry!
You and I must make spring salvation back. Where there is love, I'll be there. I'll reach out my hand to you. I'll have faith in all.
You're consistent every week. You never let us down. Is there anything you cannot sing? Your vocal range is amazing. When you got that falsetto bit in the middle and you went right up there, that was the moment. You're going to go far in this competition because you deserve it.
Matt, unbelievable. Your falsetto is like off the Richter scale. I mean, you go up and up and up. It's amazing. You're... vocals are just, they get better and better and better. There is no stopping you. And you're right, you're gonna be in that final. I love the song, I love the performance, and it's, I'm not even gonna
go on. And he's a nice guy.
You are a nice guy, yes. That's what it's all about. two. Yes. And you sing with your eyes open. I love that.
Matt, can I be honest with you? When I saw on the list that you're going to be singing Mariah Carey, I'll Be There, I thought, this is probably one of the most stupid things Nicole has ever done. And then you started singing, and I Take It Back. It was fantastic. Is that you're somebody who I can see every week. You can see the winning post may be in sight, but you know to get there, you've got to get bigger and bigger. And to use one of Nicole's terms, even though the song kind of went against that, you've got balls.
Yes! You got balls in another week.
All right, babe, if this were the Vocal Olympics, you'd get not a gold medal, a platinum, whatever that is. Seriously, when I watched you, it was effortless. It was natural. That song is so hard to sing, yeah, and you did it so beautifully. You did it your own way. I couldn't be more proud of you, Matt. Seriously, you got to show off your belt. And what's more important is, yeah, vocal acrobatics, it was amazing, but I felt it. Whatever you just did up there came from a real place, and that's the most important thing.
Thank you, judges. So, Matt, listen, early days, obviously, a long, long way to go, but you've got to be happy. Every single week now, you're getting this great feedback.
Do you know, I cannot believe this is happening to me. I just want to keep working hard and just do my best every single week.
Breaking up on me, buddy. You're breaking up on me. Don't cry yet. The vote is open for Matt and all the other acts. For now, let's hear it one more time for Matt.